Jewish people have become the number one subject of hate speech in Turkey, edging out Armenians by a few percentage points, according to the International Hrant Dink Foundation biannual report on multicultural relations in the country. Turkish Prime Minister Tayyip Erdogan caused an international scandal last week when he compared Zionism to fascism and called for it to be regarded as a crime against humanity. Israel and the US have condemned the comments, with Secretary of State John Kerry qualifying them as objectionable. Although previously close regional allies, relations between Ankara and Jerusalem have worsened in recent years, following the deaths of eight Turkish nationals when Israeli security personnel stormed a flotilla carrying goods bound for the Gaza Strip in May 2010. Jerusalem has so far refused to issue an apology or compensation for the incident, which it has branded as a provocation and a media stunt by anti-Israel activists.